Hola todos from Panama. I'm Justin Ho from Beijing, China. Now I'm doing Justin Ho 2022 Winter Olympic Games Global Education Tour. So this is my stamps. In the past 7 years, I have been 25 countries and altogether 46 Olympic host cities, include summer, winter, and youth Olympic Games. And this year, my purpose visit more than 20 countries and cities of non-Olympic host. So this year, I have been in New Delhi, India, Cairo, Egypt, and Kish from Iran, and also Dubai from Emirates, Madrid from Spain, and also Athens from Greece. So now it's the seventh city of Panama City of Panama. And tomorrow I will fly to Cuba, to Havana, and to my next stops. So this year I will travel a lot, you know. Yes, I think until now I have stayed here for one night and one day, and I think I really love Panama City because, you know, this morning when I was running near the sea, I saw a lot of people are training youth and the people they are doing some exercise. It's really make me exciting because I also will do this. And you know, this morning I saw two brothers, they are just training taekwondo. My wife is a taekwondo champion in 2008 and 2012 Olympic Games. So I'm focused on taekwondo sports. And I talked with them. They said, although we don't have a very good area to training, but we love taekwondo. So we're training here. Every morning we're training and then we go to school. I think that is love. If you love sports, then you can do everything. This is what I'm feeling of Panama City people. They love training, they are running, they are do exercise. They are really very great. It makes every people excited, yes. Beijing will hold 2022 Winter Olympic Games. So I hope Panama Winter Sports Federation will come to Beijing to join our Winter Olympic Games. As we know, until now, Panama are still not join the Winter Olympic Games. So we hope Panama will join our Winter Olympic Games and we can together for the Winter Olympic Games.